Yesterday at Newgate, Arthur William Trumbull was granted discharge upon remission of sentence for having supplied Queen's evidence against one James Lake, whom he confessed to be prime mover in the recent smash and grab raid upon Mr. Pennycook's silver store in Oxford Street. Goes on. Lake, on being apprehended at his lodgings in possession of silver plate, was brought to justice and sentenced to transportation to the Australian colonies. Transportation?
What date was that?
1865. Good lord.
Transportation. Good heavens, poor devil. You ever hear anything about these filthy Australian convict colonies?
Hmm? No, not much.
I can dim remember the talk. They were smearing this country's name, but thank God they're in it forever now. The poor unfortunate were sent there were condemned to a slow death. Hard labor and hunger till they dropped in their tracks.
Well, is there no chance of reprieve?
Not much, no. Some of them were given a ticket of leave, but the others simply rotted. Well, God rest James Lake, whoever he was. At least he hasn't been able to help us very much.